I'm starting not to like this. Do we really have to go in?
I don't see another way out of here.
Another way out.
Oh, please don't eat me, Mr. Centipede. Please don't eat me.
I think you're dead, Cody.
Stop!
It's so loud!
The moles!
Yeah, I told you, they ruined my garden. I thought I got rid of them.
Clearly you didn't.
Clearly. Okay, they're asleep. Just don't wake them up.
We have to get past them. If we wake them, we're doomed.
Just relax, okay? Move carefully.
Ara, can you follow me in directions? Asyik kena duduk kat depan.
Arah,
jangan. Tengok. Sebab tu asyik kena duduk depan.
Get rid of all these pests and infections. They don't belong here.
Yeah. Let's keep going then.
Okay.
You look so soft and sweet.
Aha. Just come on. It's not like this is comfortable. Hey, you better keep that sickle away.
Careful, Goldie. Don't wake the giant.
I'm so careful.
Wait! Behind! No! I'm sorry. Oh!
At last. Oh, look! There's another purple plant!
Time to do what we do best.
Oh my god, I did the fall.
Read the sign.
Oh, great. We're going to the greenhouse.
Nah, we don't go there. Bad neighborhood, huh?
Nah, they have no culture.
Yeah, that purple crap has destroyed everything. is the garden fountain.
How much?
Feast price up front, see how they eat.
You got yourself a deal. okay, there you go.
Oh, God, that is disgusting.
Hey, hold it, big boy. My back is killing me today. Hey, you take the fat one.
Hey, I'm right here.
Used to do yoga like
me. Ah, you can receive the
come on, little clay boy.
Nothing from you. Nothing
clay
from
boy.
Me.
Hey, wouldn't I? Over here. Hop on.
Thank you.
No!
Ooh, sorry. Namaste.
Namaste.
Whoa!
frog's got hops!
But we're here to find the source and clean it up.
You see this crab?
Right.
Wow. Yeah, you're gonna. No, wait, I didn't plant that.
I'm here to get rid of it.
Tidy up.
All right, all right.
Red is square.
Don't say that! You're doing great!
Yes, I need to work.
Hang on!
I'm doing my best!
Back! Get off me! Uh-oh! It's sinking!
Oh no, jump! You should jump!
Better be quick about this!
Better be quick!
Dia berenang kata dia berenang ya?
Haa, tadi
back, you see. Because I teach yoga every day.
Right.
No, wait,
I might try that downward frog one day.
You can hold it down, but the long way. Hold it down. I
bumpy, but thanks for the ride.
And then you bubbly.
Thank you. You can get off now.
Oh! That's it?
Ah!
Oh, I can keep this in the room. I'll be doing go, Lara.
Nice job.
Thank you, Frog. And it's crying.
We've still got some infection left, though.
That's right. We still have some weeds to whack.
Wow! The flowers are growing again!
Woohoo! It's blooming! Get out of here, purple crap!
Your garden is beautiful, Cody.
Oh, wow! Look at my garden! This is amazing! And a start line. Are we actually... Hey, May! Come here! May and her loser snail.
go see a snail.
This'll be a piece of cake.
I'm gonna try other ones.
Joy. We're almost there. Ah, that's much better.
Wow. It's really magical watching you make all that grow.
Thanks, May. See? This is why I love gardening. Look out, May! More creepy critters!
I'm ready to shred them up!
Yeah. I'm fed up with all of the creatures, infections, pests. Get out! Hi, Queen!
Hold on. Get out of my way!
I got more where that came from.
Ah!
Wee wacky!
That's it. Down to the last one. Care to do the honors, Mike?
Ready as you are. Wait. Be careful.
You're alive! It's okay, we're here to help. It's Cody. You remember me?
Ah!
Good job,
Dave. Not rest yet. There's something brewing out of her.
I see that. Good. We've come to save you. Please stop.
No, honey.
Never do that.
things
taken care of you. I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry. I didn't understand how important it was for Cody. I do now.
That's good. But it's not your fault Cody gave up on being a partner.
But aren't partners supposed to encourage each other? How was I supposed to keep going if she didn't believe in me?
No one can take your dream from you unless you give it up. It's all up to you. Will you give it up again?
Let Beast numero three. And now, how you find your purpose in life? Through passion.
Passion?
Again? Da-da-da-da. That was Cody's passion. Now, it's time to find yours.
Mine? I don't have one.
Everyone has a passion for something.
She does. Yeah. Singing.
Oh, come on, Cody.
What? I miss hearing you sing. It was nice. I don't know why you don't do it anymore.
I grew up. You can't pay the bills with singing.
That doesn't mean you have to give it up.
When you give up your passion, you give up part of yourself. May, it's time for you to find it again.
Find it again.
Get ready to find the last piece of the letter.
Oh, what a mess!
Yeah, we really need to clean up our attic.
Hey! You recognize this suitcase? Huh?
This is not a suitcase.
Oh, I don't like where this is going.
Ha!
Barbie!
Yeah! Old school, baby!
Oh!
Oh. Wow. Woo! Welcome to the concert hall! May! It's time to sing!
Oh, no, no, I can't sing. I haven't done it for years.
Come on, May. He won't give us the last letter piece unless you sing. You just get up on that stage and you show him what you've got.
That's not a stage. It's my old record player.
You're right. But you two will turn it into a proper stage.
How?
We need lights, speakers, microphones.
Look, I'm not going to sing a single note.
Woo! Yes, you will.
Yeah.
No! Turn that off,
May, you sound great!
She sure does, Cody. And you will help her find her voice again. Double!
Wow, I got a shield!
Nice! Yeah! Now, go and find some speakers, lights, and mics! Woohoo!
Hey, May. Still got it.
Oh, dia tak ada hilang voice. Stop.
Oh.
Stop running. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Guys. Johnny.
Johnny.
Kembali lagi.
Dalam rancangan.